What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. A super bullish signal has just flashed, which is potentially the trigger to the next bull run for JustMe and for crypto. Let's get straight into it. Before we do so guys, as always, like the video to support the channel, and if you're interested in trading, then make sure to use my Maxi affiliate link in the video description to sign up an account and to claim a free $1,000 as a bonus reward. Also, don't forget to join my free Telegram as well. The link is also below. See exactly in which altcoins I'm investing, breakout alerts, my take profit targets for 2024, and much more stuff. Check it out, guys. It's completely for free. So look at this, guys. Bitcoin broke above the important $40,000 barrier here. We're currently trading at 40.7K, and this is super bullish for crypto and for altcoins in general, because I do anticipate higher prices to come for Bitcoin, at least towards 48,000, possibly by the end of the year, but also possible in Q1 of 2024. Not only that, guys, we also have Ethereum here on the 3-daily chart validating a breakout towards an insane price target, towards a new all-time high of above $5,000. And this is, in my opinion, the green light, the trigger to the next crypto bull run. So I do anticipate that this will have a major positive impact on all altcoins, including JustMe. So I do believe that we are going to see a massive altcoin season over the next few months. You can see that it's currently still not altcoin season, 43 on the index, but we are definitely transitioning into an altcoin season right now, especially since Ethereum broke above the most important resistance. We're here on the 4-hourly time frame for JustMe, and as mentioned in the previous video, we have this W structure here, this double bottom, and as soon as we break above the neckline, which is sitting at 0.0054 with a 4-hourly candle close, that is a point when I do anticipate rapid upside for JustMe towards the price target of approximately 0.0065, and that is a move upwards of 20%. And what you can see is that JustMe is right now trying to break above this neckline, which is a super bullish sign, guys, but we need to wait for the 4-hourly close. But this is definitely looking super bullish. Also, guys, zooming out to the 3-daily time frame, we have a potential variation going on here of a potential bump and run reversal pattern for JustMe. It's not perfect, but I definitely believe that this is some kind of a variation. We have a clear defined neckline here, which held the price down since June 2022, and we had multiple points of contact here on the 3-daily chart, as you can see. So as soon as we close above this neckline, which is located at 0.0056 all the way up towards 0.006, as soon as we see a daily or preferably a 3-daily close above this neckline, then we are going to see an insane price rally for JustMe, an uphill run, as you can see here in the example. And if we calculate the price target by taking this point of contact towards the lowest point of this bump and run reversal variation, and if we place this line at the potential breakout point, then you can actually see that the potential price target for JustMe is located around 1.6 or 1.7 cents. And what is super interesting and a lot of confluence is that 1.7 cents is exactly aligning with the 0.382 FIB level here marked in orange. You can see that I measured a Fibonacci retracement from the high point that we have seen at the previous bull run back in November 2021 at roughly 32 cents towards the bear market low. And here you can see that the 0.382 is exactly aligning at 1.7 cents. So a lot of confluence here. And I do anticipate that this price target is going to get reached for JustMe, possibly in Q1 of 2024. Quick notice, guys, if you want to trade with me in this bull run, if you want to be more profitable, then definitely join my Trade Signal group. All the information on how to join is in the video description. We're doing long and short trades depending on the market direction, of course. I share all of my entries on a daily basis, my stop losses, leverage to use, and the TP targets as well. Here you can see my own Bitcoin long position, which is in significant profits right now here on Maxi. I entered around 25K and the price is right now above $40,000. As you can see, significant profits. So if you're interested in these kind of signals, guys, then definitely join. We're growing super fast. All the information on how to join is in the video description. A lot
of JASMI got purchased over the last 7 days on the Binance exchange alone. We can see 538.7 million JASMI coins got purchased over the last 7 days, which equates to almost $3 million, guys. So significant amounts of JASMI are getting purchased on several exchanges. Be careful with using high leverage in the short term. We can see that the funding rates across exchanges for JASMI are getting more and more positive, which basically means that more and more people are starting to open long positions on JASMI. What does this mean? This means that we could see a wick to the downside before further upside. So just be extremely careful with using high leverage.
And that was it, guys, for today's video on JASMI. Hopefully you found the video helpful. If you did, of course, like the video to give some support, and definitely claim that free $1,000 on Maxi by signing up an account with my link in the video description. Also join my free Telegram, guys. It's completely for free. The link is also below. Thanks a lot for watching. Appreciate all the support, and I see you in the next JASMI video. Bye bye.